Alright guys, let's see if I can finish him off. So far it's been fairly easy. This should do a lot of damage right here. Oh yeah. Ooh, I don't like the sound of that. Ooh. Definitely got a Mystica potion berry now. Oh, jeez. Oh, he's done already. That wasn't too bad. Do you understand what Rui just did to save himself? Yeah, he cut off his own left arm just to save himself. That's not, like, selfish, but... Wow. His whole arm. Anyways, Cecilia's using a teardrop or something to get him safely out of the black hole. Hurt. He doesn't even have it anymore. What the heck? Interesting. Very interesting. Rudy's body is a machine. You just discovered something huge about Rudy. And if you don't know yet, that the runes that we got the ocarina from, that was Old Man Zeppet's runes, or, if you don't know, Rudy's grandfather, or father, whatever. Anyways, this is where Zeikfried ended up, believe it or not. And I'd recommend you look away if you don't like scenes that are kind of creepy, because this will turn out to be quite creepy. I know what's coming up, but it's still making me shake. Oh, I just hate this. Ugh. Honestly, I want to look away right now, but I can't. Oh my gosh. Oh, I hate that sound too. After I cut this off, I'm gonna have to go puke. No, I'm kidding, but sickening. And so, if you don't know right now, you've lost Rudy as a party member for quite a while. I don't remember if he comes back with equal level to you, or if he stays at, like, level 34 or not. See, I need to learn... Oh, jeez, I can't tell which one's the advanced guy. Yeah, here we go. Need to find that remedy spell. Here we go. Definitely get this spell. If I had this spell before, I bet you the boomerang battle would have been like 20 times easier. Void exhaustion. Yeah, let's grab that. I really don't know what to grab. Alright guys, I got cut off right here, and when I return, we'll see if I can head to Rosetta Town, so... Until then, see you later.